I've posed for pictures with ivory soap. I've petted stray dogs and shied clear of dope. My smile is brilliant. My glance is tender. But I'm noted most for my unspoiled gender. I've been made Miss Rheingold, though I never touch beer. And I'm the person to whom they say, "You're sweet, my dear." The only etchings I've seen have been behind glass. And the closest I've been to a bar was at ballet class. Prim and proper. Well, I'm tired of being pure and not chaste. Like something that seeks its level, I wanna go to the devil, wanna be evil. I wanna spit tax. I wanna be evil and cheat at jacks. I wanna be wicked. I wanna tell lies. I wanna be mean and throw my ties. I want to wake up in the morning with that dark brown taste. I wanna see some dissipation in my face. I wanna be evil. I wanna be mad. But more than that, I wanna be bad. I wanna be evil and trump an ace, just to see my partner's face. I wanna be nasty. I wanna be cruel. I wanna be daring. I wanna shoot pool. And in the theater, I want to change my seat, just so I can step on everybody's feet. I wanna be evil. I wanna hurt for life. I wanna sing songs like the guy who cries. I wanna be horrid. I wanna drink booze. And whatever I've got, I am eager to lose. I wanna be evil. Little evil me.
Like a bad young fella at all.
No, I'm really a very nice guy.